Get by and try to do it. $5 for 2 catalogs. 5, 7.5, I got 5, been out 7.5. 5 and 7.5, and now 10. 7.5, and now 10. You want 7.5, you get $10 worth. I got 7.5, I got a 10, 7, I got a 10, 7, I got a 10, 7, I got a 10, 12.5, 10, 10, 12.5,
10. Good afternoon, auction friends. It's a fall bouquet of beauty here at Dudley's Auction as we get ready for our sale, the 26th of October, 2017. Preview at 1 o'clock with a sale kicking off at 5 p.m. Doing a little walkabout preview of the goodies we've got coming up tomorrow as we're prepping for the sale. A lot of nice quality furniture came out of the Pine Ridge and Citrus Hills area. We've got some china cabinets. We've got some assorted upholstered furniture. Nice pieces here. There's a mission-style entertainment center with a big Sony widescreen TV. Painted articles, painted cabinetries over here, a nice little wine cabinet. We have some seaside decor from over on the west side. Here's some a dresser and some assorted prints which are yet to go on the wall, as well as a collection of carpets, some estate rugs. Some fine crystal will be offered as well as we go through, and a nice shelving unit. Here we've got another assortment with a nice mixer and some carved animals right there from Costa Rica. Okay, moving on down through the south side of the building here. More rattan furniture, single dresser right there with a mirror. Another Vizio TV, looks like about a 40 inch right there. Big clock in case you have a hard time telling time. There you go, even without the glasses we can see that one. Beautiful white painted cottage style dining room table and chairs. And a nice set of Gibson china as well. Easing on back around the side here, the last of the knives are coming out here. We have about 160 in large lots. Here's a beautiful dining table right there in a birch finish, dining room table, and a china cabinet which is coming together. Come on by the forest of trees there. Look at this nice sofa here. This nice sectional sofa, clean out of Terra Vista. A few ceramic animals there. We got a dog and a horse right there. No food or walking required. There you go, just enjoy them. Some vinyl wicker side table, nice little knotted reed side chair, and a storage box, as well as a nice reclining chair right there with a nice powder coated aluminum frame. We've got some glassware here on the top, some nice four nice pieces right there of art glass. They're sitting on top of a table which will be offered up on the November the 5th antique collectible sale, but using that for support today. So look at here, got a nice card table set. Got a cabinet here, complete with all of its contents being sold in its entirety right there. Two-piece roll-around box, heavy-duty super-capacity estate washer and dryer, nice mat set coming up on there for you, as well as a Frigidaire, refrigerator, freezer combination, and a side-by-side Kenmore. Look at some pictures I've got on the still photos for the inside. Beautiful red sofa right here. Get a little shot of that right there. Lovely red sofa. It could be somebody's home. Right here is a nice shell lamp and some nesting end tables. Absolutely gorgeous pair of burnt orange, off orange, made fall colored leather chairs. Super comfortable and easy sitting. You got two of those. Another soft sided sofa here, along with a large Samsung, looked like about a 50 inch, 48 inch. You got a entertainment center here, a wicker china cabinet, beautiful right there. And a nice little shellback table and six chairs with extra leaf. Over in the wicker department, we've got a couple of wicker side tables with a glass top, nice wicker sofa table, chair, and a little wicker settee. Beautiful leather love seat. And on the other side over here, we have the matching sofa in very, very good condition. So there you go. And a couple of bevel glass end tables and a coffee table which match. Let me shoot over here to the front. I'll show you a little what's going on here. Some vinyl wrap wicker. We've got a couple of side chairs right there. We've got a beautiful little table, two tables actually, and the settee, and a couple of little storage bins right there with the wicker wrapping and a leather top storage trunk. Don't forget about the oil heater. Beautiful fall weather coming in. It will get a little bit cool. So even though we're in a sunshine state, we get some of that weather coming our way. Over here, we got Hank Williams Jr., who will be glad to sing you a little song right there. There's old Hank. We got some tools right there, new in the box, and ready for your pleasure. Here's a nice little oak cabinet for storage and so forth. It is lighted in the top. Here's a green recliner. There you go, a nice little green recliner. Good for you right here. It's a small storage cabinet, a Ducks Unlimited box. I've got the assortment of glassware and smalls there. Nice little in-unit display cabinet here. Looks like a masseuse table right there. So you got a nice little massage table, start your little side business, or just have one at the house when the masseuse comes over. Painted grandmother clock, as well as a leaded glass floor lamp. Beautiful wine rack. I hope you see this right there. A ceiling-mounted wine rack is also going to be offered up. And there's some metal... metal floral wall art, a collection of sports memorabilia, got some glassware and some dishes over here. Let's go on over to a plaid sofa with another leather top trunk in front of it. And these over here, a gorgeous wicker bedroom set. It's a double bedroom set right here with a couple of nightstands, double mirrors and a chest. And we also have the Country Cottage painted queen set with a beautiful foam mattress over there. That's a five-piece set. All right, little final look around as we're doing the setup and prep for tomorrow's sale. Come by and visit us. The auction starts at 5:00. Preview starts at 1:00. And hope to see you out tomorrow night. Thanks for watching. Have a good night. Bye-bye.